Hold me close till I get up.
Silencio, mi time is barely on our side. 100 metros pecho, final Athena 2004. Ha salido ligeramente retrasada, Leisel Jones.
The storms we chase are leading us. If love is all we'll ever trust, yeah. No, I don't wanna waste what's left. Till my shadow turns to sun rays. And on we'll go. Through the wastelands, through the highways. And on.
Question is, how far behind is Rebecca Soni?
Well, not that far, I don't think. I think she's closed the gap a bit. Meilutyte leads, but she hasn't got a massive margin over Larson, Efimova, and Soni's in fourth place, and I think she's close enough to strike.
It was only 0.7 of a second. Brigitte Larson is in a good position as well, but Soni, given that she's the 200 Olympic champion from Beijing, will start to move.
Meilutyte holds a good lead, though. She's still a half a body length in front of Soni. Efimova and Larson, now Soni, challenging. Meilutyte, 15 years of age. Is she the youngest ever to win it? Soni was second 4 years ago, closing with every stroke. It'll be a touch on the wall. Which way does it go? It goes to the Lithuanian. History has been made here. Youngest ever to win the event. Lithuania get their first medal. It's a gold.
That is phenomenal. Celebrate, young lady. That is brilliant.
Over 15 years of age, and the
first Lithuanian to win a medal in swimming. World rankings this year, she's won a lot of food.
Thank you. But we do know, and we've seen it from Emma Mola, that back 50 is her strength. And King knows that. And back so too does Nurse Nate Kite. And she is in second place. King has still got it, but look on the far side play. Up at the top there in the black cap. Lily King, Efimova, could not swim her down this time.
104.93, what a time. Gazing far, she talked into the night,
I raised my hand. Record time of 104.93.
But it's no use, cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light shine through?